In the evening today will be a crucial all-party meeting on the Lokpal Bill. The government finally reaching out to the opposition. Many people wondering why this could not have been done before. But will this day end with a consensus or are divisions still going to remain? Joining us now, leader of the opposition in the Rajya Sabha, somebody who shared that stage with Anna Hazare, who in a sense we believe has been a key architect of the BJP's dissent note as well to that standing committee panel on the Lokpal Bill. Mr. Jaitley, is this a day that you believe we are nearing or within reach of a political consensus?
I don't know. But hopefully we should. Why I say we should, that there are certain issues on which parties on policy, ideology have distinct perspectives. Now, I can't give up my ideology in order to compromise with the UPA. Neither can they. But here, ideologies are not involved. Here, what's involved is governance and good, sound principles of governance. The sound principle of governance is that everybody accepts that we have a lot of corruption within the system, political, bureaucratic, and so on. Citizens are harassed. You need answers. Now, when the Lokpal movement started and this debate started, everybody felt, are you creating a fifth state? Are you creating a monstrosity which is a very powerful institution and who will check it?
Now, a super boss.
As the debate has progressed, there are certain ideas which across the political system people have started accepting. Mm. The government accepted some in the bill. The standing committee added a few more to it. Left a lot of vitals to be undecided. And I think it is should neither be a game of one-upmanship nor a game of political confrontations. Mm. But we should all ask ourselves one question and try and answer it, which is the best possible way to have a strong Lokpal institution. A Lokpal institution which is strong, which is independent, and which is not capable of being misused.
Before we get to the different aspects that are the source of contention, your decision to share that stage with Anna Hazare, the Congress has described it in many different ways. It said the BJP has become the B team of Team Anna. Others, even on stage, for example, D. Raja got very upset when he started to speak in English and the crowds egged him on to speak in Hindi. He got quite upset. Bardhan made the point saying, leave the details to the wisdom of parliament. All of you did that. Was this a difficult decision for you, or did you intuitively know that you were comfortable sharing that stage?
Well, I must tell you that there are two kinds of very active groups who are involved in the process of this Lokpal movement.
Yeah.
One is the Team Anna, and the other is the Aruna Roy group. Now, over the years, I think some of us have also matured. And I have decided not to have an indifferent or a hostile posture to these groups, wherever, irrespective of what their ideological moorings are.
Because many of their ideological moorings are totally at variance with the BJP's ideological
They are. But both the groups have been coming and discussing with us. They also have separate, distinct ideas on this issue. And I do believe that in some of these issues, it's the principles you are looking for and which is the best possible principle. So they have an easy access. They come and visit us with an appointment. I've been listening to them. And I've had a series of interactions with both the groups. And frankly, my own views have evolved as a result of the political interaction and interaction with these groups. So I don't have an adversarial attitude, at least in this matter, with any one of these groups. Even before we went to the stage and my party president requested me to represent the party there, since the party was invited to send a representative, I knew the areas of agreement and the areas where we are not completely at idem with each other. And therefore, we've been sharing it. And they also knew it. It's a transparent relationship. But I do know that they are also convinced that we are also pursuing a course towards a good, strong Lokpal. Now, once we did that, we go and explain the points of view. Now, at that stage, we are invited to give what our party's broad perspectives are.
NDTV's Cricket app. Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard. Special analysis. And much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.